Wake up, Ireland!
My name is Jennifer.
And I'm Freya.
Good morning. Today is Friday, November 18th, 2022.
Hey, Jennifer, did you know today is Mickey Mouse Day?
No way. That's so cool. Let's watch this video to learn a little more about our favorite mouse.
They'll be taking a look at the history of Mickey Mouse. Mickey Mouse was co-created in 1928 by Walt Disney and UB Iwerks. He was originally conceived as a replacement for their earlier and strikingly similar character, Oswald the Lucky Rabbit. In fact, Mickey Mouse was created out of necessity once Oswald became the property of Universal Studios, since he was produced on that company's payroll. This key event not only spurred the creation of the iconic mouse, but also ensured that Disney would only work on characters to which he owned the rights. The character first appeared on May 15, 1928 in the unfinished short, Plain Crazy. However, Mickey Mouse was officially unveiled 6 months later in Steamboat Willie, co-starring Minnie Mouse. It was also the first Mickey cartoon to use sound as a comedic device, and the first to include the voice of Walt Disney. And his first spoken words debuted in 1929's The Carnival Kid. Hot dog, hot dog. Shortly afterward, Mickey's cartoons received other iconic changes. These included the addition of his nemesis Pete,
you little rat,
the use of white gloves to distinguish his hands from his body, pupils in his eyes, his trademark shorts, and the elimination of his tail in the early 1940s. Since his original appearance, the anthropomorphic mouse has grown from being a mere character in animated cartoons, comic strips, and musical performances to a full-length film star. He has even become the host of his own show called Mickey's Clubhouse and has starred in several video games. Within these many projects, he often appears opposite his many friends, including Donald Duck, Goofy, and Pluto.
You'll never learn anything, will you?
Not just an icon and the mascot of the Walt Disney Company, Mickey Mouse is one of the most famous animated characters in the world and continues to be reinvented for new generations. Most recently, he has appeared as a mischievous and adventurous mouse in his video game, Epic Mickey. It has also been announced that he will star in his own theatrical film, and fans can expect yet another modernizing of this symbolic character.
That's right, Ireland. Today is Mickey Mouse's birthday. He's 92 years old.
Who else is celebrating their birthday today?
Happy birthday to Mrs. Holzman, one of our amazing instructional assistants.
It's pretty cool to share your birthday with Mickey.
We hope you have a special day.
We also want to say happy birthday to these students who are celebrating their birthdays this weekend.
Kenley Summerstein
and Charlotte Williams.
Enjoy your day.
We're just here to say happy birthday, birthday. 24 hours to celebrate.
And now, what's cooking?
Lunch, lunch, it's time for lunch, lunch. It's time to munch, crunch, eat a bunch. Get up to lunch, then take the plunge.
Why are we still singing when we could be eating?
Nutritious, delicious, auspicious, propitious lunch. Let's eat.
Monday for breakfast is bacon, egg, and cheese biscuit, fruit, juice, and milk.
Today for lunch is French bread, pizza, marinara sauce, steamed garlic, broccoli, fruit, and veggie bar, milk.
It's time for Fun Fact Friday!
Freya, did you know that Mickey was originally a rabbit named Oswald the Lucky Rabbit?
That's so weird. Did you know that Mickey's first word was hot dog?
Huh, really? Did you know that Mickey was the first cartoon to ever speak?
Wow, I learned so much about Mickey today.
Now we know, Ireland. Let's end this week with a laugh.
Hey, Jennifer, why did Mickey Mouse get hit with the snowball?
I don't know. Why?
Because Donald Duck.
That's all for this week, Ireland. Have a great Friday and an even better weekend. Be kind to one another.